Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax breaks, the rest of us down here are getting ass raped. Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax cuts, the rest of us down here are getting fucked. Children in low-income families and people born with disabilities. They're cutting it over $1 trillion. They're cutting taxes by hundreds of $billions. Trump was supposed to drain the swamp and get it unstuck, but it turns out all his voters were just dumb fucks. Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax breaks, the rest of us down here are getting ass raped. Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax cuts, the rest of us down here are getting fucked. Screwing 50 million people, that seems to be their mission. They're no longer going to cover pre-existing conditions. So if your baby is born with a defect, then they're going to treat your baby like an insect. They no longer cover women who are raped. If you're pregnant, they'll charge you a higher rate. If you're a victim of abuse, that's your mistake. So you better not go on any more dates. Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax breaks, the rest of us down here are getting ass raped. Dear God, what do you think of Trumpcare? Don't you think it's really, really unfair? While the people at the top are getting tax cuts, the rest of us down here are getting fucked.
Said this is the will of the master. 'Cause God, you care about the vulnerable. You care about the people most uncomfortable. Jesus healed people for free, made health affordable. So these pro-life politicians are just full of love.
So God, what do you think?
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop using your brain.
Stop using your brain.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop using your brain.
Stop using your brain.
For I, the Lord, am your God, and I'm only represented by the GOP. For I, the Lord, am your God, and I'm only represented by the GOP. Stop reading the Bible, 'cause in it you find that in line after line, over hundreds of times I said take care of the needy, but I made a switch. Now I only care about tax cuts for the rich. I used to care about the sick and the poor, but after Ayn Rand, I don't give a fuck anymore. So if millions of kids on Medicaid will die, it don't
matter, long as the wealthy are fine. Life starts at conception, but it ends at birth. If you vote Republican, then your spot is reserved here in heaven. I'll welcome you into the pearly gates. Just don't stick up for the refugees like Sally Yates, cause I don't give a fuck about those Syrian kids. I only care about the babies in the uteruses. Never mind, I cut the funding, make it harder to live. I'm pro-life, I only endorse conservatives.
Up to 7 judges who legalized abortion, 5 of them were appointed by Republicans. Of the 7 judges who legalized abortion, 5 of them were appointed by Republicans.
I'm not the God of the Bible, and that's a fact. If you wanna make that money, you know that I got your back. Like the time I told George Bush, go and invade Iraq.
Dick Cheney made 40 billion bucks off of that.
Made Trump president, asked Franklin Graham. Let the poor die off, it's a part of the plan. It goes against the Bible you read through, and that's why your critics just really need to
stop reading the Bible.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop using your brain.
Stop using your brain.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop reading the Bible.
Stop using your brain.
Stop using your brain.
For I, the Lord, am your G-O-D, and I'm only represented by the G-O-P. For I, the Lord, am your G-O-D, and I'm only represented by the G-O-P.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. The easiest thing you can do right now is to go to contribute.itstarts.today. For less than $5 a month, we can help Democrats gain control of the House in 2018 so that they can stop Trump's agenda. It will take you less than 2 minutes to sign up. Again, it's less than $5 a month. That's the cost of 1 Frappuccino a month, which is 600 calories, which is 2 hours at the gym. See, it's a win-win-win situation. Not only will you get closer to the six-pack you've always wanted, you'll also get to watch 2 more hours of Netflix while doing it. Oh,
and you'll also save the lives of 52 million people with pre-existing conditions, as well as the elderly and the children of low-income families, but no one really cares about that.
So yay for the six-pack and 2 more hours of Netflix. Head over to contribute.itstarts.today and pledge less than $5 a month. Also, I'd love to hear your thoughts. What do you think? Is God a Trump supporter? Comment below.